How are you all? I hope you all are fit and fine. And I am also very happy today because many new members are there with us. Let's introduce the new members. See students, who is she? She is your new friend Rani. Let's introduce her family members. See students, she is her mother. She is housewife. He is her father. He is a doctor. She is her sister. She is a student. And he is her brother. He is also a student. So, in Rani's family, 5 members are there. How many members are there? 5 members are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, I'll introduce with you with a new family. This is fruit family. Yes, 5 fruits are there in my hand. See students, what fruit is this? This is an apple. What color is this? Red. Yes. Next, what fruit is this? This is a banana. What color is this? Very good, yellow in color. This is grapes. What color is this? This is green in color. And next, what fruit is this? What fruit is this? This is an orange. What color is this? This is orange in color. And this is a mango. Yes, our national fruit is mango. And it is yellow in color. So there are also 5 members in fruit family. Rani's family are 5 members are there. And in fruit family also 5 fruits are there. So total 10. Now students, can you tell me how many fingers do you have? Yes, 10 fingers. Very good. Now everyone show me your 10 fingers. Yes, 10 fingers. Very good. Now can you tell me in our one hand how many fingers are there? Yes, it is also 5. In our one hand, 5 fingers are there, right? And it has also different names. And this is our fingers family. Okay students, so let's see what is their name. This is our thumb. It is known as thumbkin. The next one is pointer. This is pointer. And this is our tallest finger. It is known as middle finger. This is our ring finger. This is our ring finger. And this is our smallest finger. It is known as little finger. Come on students, let's recap it by an interesting way.
For that, I have taken a white paper. Now I'll draw the outline of my palm. Let's see what I'm doing. See students, my drawing is almost ready. Now, I will count how many fingers are there. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 fingers are there. And this is our little finger, smallest finger. This is our smallest finger. It known as little finger. La la, little finger. This is ring finger. Ra ra, ring finger. This is middle finger, tallest one. So, mama, middle finger. This is pointer. Papa, pointer. And this is thumbkin. Tha tha, thumbkin. So, we have learned 5 names of the fingers.
Oops, today we have learned so many things. So, now our enjoy times. Come on, students. Now we are going to enjoy the new rhymes. Where is thumbkin? Let's start. Where is thumbkin? Where is thumbkin? Here I am. Here I am. Again repeat the line. Where is thumbkin? Where is thumbkin? Here I am. Here I am. How are you this morning? Repeat the line, students. How are you this morning? Very well, I thank you. Run away, run away. Next, pointer. Where is pointer? Where is pointer? Here I am. Here I am. How are you this morning? Very well, I thank you. Run away. Run away. Next, which finger? Yes, middle one. Where is middle man? Where is middle man? Here I am. Here I am. How are you this morning? Very well, I thank you. Run away. Run away. Then ring finger. Everyone try to say the line with me. Where is ring man? Repeat the line. Where is ring man? Here I am. Here I am. How are you this morning? Very well, I thank you. Run away. Run away. Next, little man, yes. Where is little man? Where is little man? Here I am. Here I am. How are you this morning? Repeat the line, students. How are you this morning? Very well, I thank you. Run away. Run away. So now we will enjoy the rhymes through music. Come on.
Where is Thumbkin? Thank you.
I hope you enjoyed the rhymes. We will meet soon in our next class. Till then, bye bye.